What's up, YouTube? Jeff, your Style O.G. And on today's video, we're gonna talk about the best bag for men. If you're new to the channel, we release a new video every day at 4 p.m. Eastern, discussing various men's lifestyle topics, such as style, grooming, and dating. I invite you to subscribe and tap that notification bell and join us. And to my returning friends, like Maserati MT, salute. Now recently, I've gotten the same question over and over when it comes to accessories, specifically bags. What's the best bag for us guys to carry that combines style and practicality? And as I began to think about the question, I realized it's not such an easy one to answer. There's a variety of bags that us guys can carry, some more on the stylish end, some more on the practical end. So in today's video, I think I came up with the best bag that's gonna work for most guys. One that kind of cuts it down in the middle between functionality and style. I'm gonna talk about a few of the bags you can carry and to give you my pick for the one that works best for most of us. So without further ado, let's hop into the best bag for a man to carry. The first option men can carry, let's talk about the backpack. Now the backpack to me is gonna be your most practical bag. What I love about the backpack, you can fit tons of stuff in it. It's very ergonomically correct because you can strap it on both shoulders, distributes the weight evenly on your upper body. That's important. And one of my personal favorite ways to use the backpack is when I'm going to gym. It's a great casual bag to use that fits a lot of functional situations. However, the backpack really lacks when it comes to style. For one, if you're trying to dress up or even be business casual, it looks too juvenile and too casual for those situations. And if you're going to work, job interview, something like that, backpack definitely doesn't work. So in my opinion, the backpack, not the best bag for men. The next contender in our bag competition, your good old briefcase. Now the briefcase, way on the other end of the style spectrum. You're getting dressed up, gotta carry that resume, job interview, the briefcase will do the job. However, when it comes to practicality, the briefcase, sorely lacking. A lot of guys these days just don't dress up. And if you're in a more casual situation, the briefcase seems out of place. And it definitely can come across as stuffy, old man, and old fashioned. If you're looking for the stylish, most professional bag to look for, briefcase definitely a great choice. But when it comes to practicality, the briefcase just doesn't stack up. Which brings us to what I believe is the most useful bag and the best one for most guys out there, the messenger bag. Now the messenger bag, the best compromise between style and function. Need a bag that you can put a lot of stuff in that's very functional, your laptop, your resume, pens, your phone, you name it, it can go in the messenger bag. But it doesn't come across as juvenile as a backpack. Slinging on your shoulder, especially when it's made of nice quality and good materials, it looks professional enough to go in almost any business environment. However, you don't have to hesitate to wear it in casual situations as well, which makes it very versatile. The most versatile bag I think guys can grab. It gives you the air of professionalism over the backpack, but it's not as stuffy as the briefcase. And it gives you quick access to the things that you use over and over and over. And the great thing about it as well, you can take the strap off, carry it as a traditional briefcase. Now I want to talk a little bit about today's video sponsor, Aaron Leather Goods, who not only sponsored today's video, but they provided the stylish and versatile messenger bag you see me rocking. Now Aaron Leather Goods is a company that concentrates on providing men quality stylish accessories with a high concentration on bags. I'm talking about your travel bags, your duffel bags, backpacks, and especially messenger bags. They reached out to me and told me they were interested in sponsoring a video or possibly having me do a review. They sent me out this great quality messenger bag and I was very impressed. The bag they sent me out, you can see I'm rocking today, is the leather vintage canvas messenger bag. It's spacious and versatile. You got a large compartment, a small compartment. You got a small zipper pocket, back pocket, 3 pin slots, mobile pocket, you name it. Everything you need to carry can fit in this messenger bag. And like I said, it's crafted from outstanding quality materials. Durable canvas and superior cowhide crazy horse leather. Love how it's both stylish and elegant. Formal enough to use during the week, but casual enough for your weekend use. And I definitely love the color that they sent for this bag. The gray, a great neutral color that'll go with a lot of outfits I'm gonna rock. It's made of great handcrafted materials. And on top of that, it's only 55 bucks. You talking about knocking it out of the park as far as quality and price? I think Aaron Leather Goods definitely achieved that with this messenger bag. You guys know how often I love to bring you things that are both stylish and quality at a great price. And I think this vintage leather messenger bag from Aaron hits the mark. If you want a great quality messenger bag that's not gonna break the bank, definitely check this one out. I have a link in the description. Definitely make sure you check out Aaron Leather Goods, not only for this bag, but all the other bags and quality accessories they offer as well. Now, when it comes to choosing your messenger bag, make sure you grab one made of long-lasting, durable materials. I'm talking about your leathers and your canvas. This way you'll get the most bang for your buck and it'll last you for a long time. Now, when it comes to choosing the color of the messenger bag, I highly suggest you grab a neutral color, your browns, your blues, or your grays. This way it'll match most of your outfit. Remember, the messenger bag's supposed to be versatile, so pick a versatile neutral color to rock with almost anything you wear. And as far as how you should wear the messenger bag, sling it over the shoulder, cross shoulder, but the important thing, the length. Make sure you wear it a little bit at the hip or a little lower. Anything higher than that, you're delving into man purse or purse territory. We don't want that. Okay, so there you have it. My pick and suggestion for the most versatile and best bag for most guys out there. The messenger bag, a great combination of versatility, practicality, and style. Let me know in the comments section. Do you use a messenger bag? If not, briefcase, backpack, let me know what you find best for you. As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. If so, hit that like button. Helps the channel to grow. And of course, tap that notification bell so you don't miss any of the videos we release every day at 4 p.m. Eastern. And I'll check you out tomorrow.